this is the fourth one in a row that just came to bug me. I'm at the gas station, flying over my head. Now watch, he's gonna turn his lights off just as he gets above me. Ready? One, two, three, turn off your lights.
Oh, hold on, I'm gonna get him.
Watch. It's above the gas station. See? Turn them off. Oh, no, he didn't. He will though, right now, see? This is what they're doing. They're flying towards me and then turning off their lights when they're directly on top of me. Anyway, I gotta pay for my gas. Here comes another one. See, they're just coming. 10 in a row. Well, not 10, this is the fifth one. But if I stand here, I'll probably get 10. Oh, look, and there's that flashing red dot from the other day. See? Like, what is that? Flashing red ball. Of light, and then here's another one. I can't get away from them. Shutting down, I have to pay for my gas, they're gonna get mad. So, okay, like it's just getting silly. Just sitting in my car here. Here's another one. Watch, he'll turn off his lights. Them for a second. Where'd he go? Yeah, his lights are out. Look. Right beside that post. Well, it's too bright, you can't see. But... There he is there, he turned off his lights. Yeah, I'm just at my local plaza here. And there he is. just makes you wonder, doesn't it? Oh, here's another one. Like, it's just ridiculous. Type of aircraft. Turning off their lights as soon as they get close to me. Doesn't matter where I am. It could be 2 hours up north, it could be downtown, uptown, east end, west end. As soon as I'm filming them and they get over my head, they shut their lights off. Somebody explain that to me, it would be great. Now we're in twinkle mode. Twinkling away. Ooh, here's another one. Oh, and by the way, it's after 11 o'clock at night, so... why do we have such low-flying aircraft? Flying around. Well, and my camera likes to just randomly not focus. So, yep. They're just out in full force tonight. As soon as I start filming, one will come, then another will come. Guys really screwed up my shot. One above and one below. Let's go to this guy. And he's gone. And there's another one. I think I kind of proved my point. Well, I guess I'll just run until I go. And you can't hear these guys, by the way. You can hear the birds chirping, but not the planes. Weird. Weird yet to be expected. Look at this guy. So they all fly at the same altitude, same patterns of behavior, and they switch up their light patterns. But this guy, look, he went exactly where the other guy went. Not anymore. Oh, yeah, of course, here's another one. 3 minutes left. I guess I'll just catch him. And my camera's gonna die any minute, people, but you get my drift.